You're a coward. You understand? I understand better than anyone that you're afraid of your father. You're afraid of your wife. You're afraid to be who you are.
Mandy! Come here.
Couldn't stay away, can you?
You ruined Karen's life. You're a jealous, demented cunt! Mandy, seriously!
The thing that I like about acting, the thing that I'm drawn to characters about is if they're complicated.
I thought your father should know he didn't beat all the queer out of you. He's really gonna kill you this time.
And if they're contradictory, and if they're struggling.
I just want everybody here to know I'm fucking gay. Big ol' mo.
With different parts of themselves, and... It's the real world, right? We're all very conflicted as human beings. We all have a lot of different aspects of ourselves that we're trying to uncover and learn and explore and hide from or whatever it is. And I think that good storytelling focuses on that inner struggle, and Mickey Milkovich is a great example of that. That's somebody who, had to keep a massive part of his personality and who he was hidden for, as even from himself, for however long.
Fucking faggot! Get out of my house! You pole smoking queer!
Fuck you! Don't worry about it. I've been staying at Ian since you've been in the camp, bitch. Guess what we've been doing, Daddy? We've been fucking. And I take it. He gives it to me good and hard, and I fucking like it.
Let me go.
And I think that, yeah, that's, I love finding characters like that. I love exploring shows that are willing to embrace the complexity of human nature as kind of tacky as that might sound.
If I arrest you, it's gonna be a lot of paperwork. Keep me in the office all night. I'd rather get home to my husband, Carlos.